What causes uremia and how to prevent it? Uremia, also known as chronic kidney failure, is not a specific disease but a group of syndromes caused by chronic kidney damage, resulting in the gradual loss of kidney function. This leads to the accumulation of toxic metabolic waste products in the body, electrolyte imbalances, and acid-base imbalances, causing a series of systemic toxic symptoms. Uremia is a severe condition with a poor prognosis. The kidneys act as filters, eliminating waste products and excess water from the body while regulating electrolytes and acid-base balance. They create an essential environment for metabolic processes and normal physiological activities in the body. They maintain the balance of various ions, sugars, and proteins necessary for the body's normal metabolism and functions. When the kidneys suffer severe damage due to diseases or other reasons, and they cannot meet these requirements, a series of toxic and imbalanced phenomena occur in the body, known as uremia. There are various causes of uremia: chronic glomerulonephritis, chronic pyelonephritis, urinary tract stones, obstructions, and tuberculosis, as well as congenital diseases such as polycystic kidneys, horseshoe kidneys, ureteral cysts, and sponge kidneys, can lead to uremia. Trauma or radiation injury can also cause uremia. Additionally, many systemic diseases can cause kidney damage and subsequent renal failure, such as 1. Diabetes and hypertension can lead to renal arteriosclerosis, glomerular atrophy, cortical thinning, and renal functional decline. 2. Immune-related diseases and allergic diseases, such as allergic purpura and systemic lupus erythematosus, can cause kidney damage and uremia. 3. Toxic kidney damage caused by medications, biological toxins, and chemical toxins can result in chronic renal failure. Examples include certain medications, snake venom, and heavy metals such as mercury and arsenic. 4. Other causes include radiation damage, neurogenic bladder caused by nerve injury, tumors compressing nearby organs, obstructions caused by retroperitoneal diseases invading the ureters, and some patients with poor recovery from acute kidney failure who may experience repeated episodes leading to chronic kidney failure. How to prevent uremia? Timely treatment of underlying diseases such as glomerulonephritis, hypertension, and diabetes can effectively prevent or reduce the occurrence of chronic renal failure. In conclusion, uremia is a chronic condition that cannot be self-healed. Treatment options are limited, and the effects are relatively poor. Currently, there is no specific cure, making prevention of uremia particularly crucial. Finally, it is important to emphasize the close relationship between urine and kidney diseases. Therefore, it is recommended to regularly observe the condition of your urine. Early detection of kidney diseases leads to significantly better treatment outcomes, which are hundreds of times better than waiting for the condition to progress to end-stage renal failure. Certain high-risk groups, such as middle-aged women with urinary tract obstruction and recurrent urinary tract infections, as well as elderly men with prostate enlargement, should be especially vigilant. Additionally, paying attention to urine characteristics is crucial. If the urine appears dark yellow or has a foul odor, it indicates severe dehydration. In addition to drinking more water, it is advisable to consult a doctor, as normal urine should be pale yellow and transparent. Fortunately, nature provides humans with many treasures, and health-conscious individuals have also discovered natural elements for maintaining health. Traditional herbal medicines with kidney and liver protective properties are receiving increasing attention for their health benefits. For example, Java tea, also known as kidney tea, aids in diuresis, anti-inflammatory effects, and urinary tract cleansing. Hibiscus sauterifa, known as Roselle, helps maintain kidney health, has hepatoprotective effects, assists digestion, and possesses anti-aging properties, as well as free radical scavenging and anti-cancer effects. Blackface general, a herbal plant, has heat clearing, detoxifying, blood circulation promoting, and swelling reducing functions, suitable for addressing urinary system issues. Traditional herbal remedies have long been widely used for urinary tract infections, urinary acidification, kidney health maintenance, and prevention of kidney stone formation. Overall, uremia and kidney diseases are not incurable conditions. They become perceived as such due to incorrect treatment approaches, repeated delays, and worsening of the condition, ultimately endangering lives. These misconceptions can be avoided from the beginning. To maintain urinary tract health and prevent urinary tract infections, it is recommended to use Root King Roselle capsules. This health supplement from Singapore is suitable for both men and women. It is formulated with extracts of roselle flower, Java tea, and blackface general with highly preserved and concentrated active ingredients that are easily absorbed by the body. It can aid in antibacterial and anti-inflammatory effects, as well as cleanse the urinary tract. Root King Roselle capsules are beneficial for improving various urinary tract problems, including prostate, kidney, and urinary tract infections, as they provide fast and effective results. They help to adsorb and cleanse the kidneys, prostate, and urethra of impurities and toxins, thus maintaining kidney function. They are suitable for both men and women, providing comprehensive support for kidney health, diuresis, liver protection, and detoxification. We hope this article has been helpful to you. Don't forget to like, comment, and bookmark it. Feel free to share it with other friends as well. Root King Roselle capsules are available at pharmacies and Chinese TCM medicine stores in Singapore. The retail price is Singapore $48 only. For inquiries, please call 6562-5526, 6562-5526.